World War II. Now this soldier, I guess he was an officer and he'd seen a lot of his men die in battle. So while he was recovering, he wrote this poem. Now this poem ended up sounding more like a letter. A letter to St. Peter at the gates of heaven, asking St. Peter to please let all of his fallen men into heaven. Well, this soldier eventually died from his wounds, and the nurse who took care of him was so moved by this poem that, well, he had no family, so she kept it. She hung on to it all these years. And it's just recently, a few years ago, surfaced in Canada. Somebody had put music to it. And I heard this done one night in Vancouver Island. And I've been singing it to our vets and our servicemen and women ever since. This is called Let Them In, Peter. Let them in, Peter. They are very tired. Give them couches where the angels sit and light those fires. Let them wake whole again to brand new dawn. Fired by the sun, not wartime's bloody guns. And let their peace be deep. Remember where the broken bodies lie. God knows how young they were to have to die. God knows how young they were to have to die. Give them things they like and let them make some noise. Give dance hall bands, not golden hearts, to these our boys. And let them love Peter, for they've had no time. They should have hills, trees, as much to climb. Taste of summer and a ripened pear, and girls sweet as meadow wind with flowing hair. Tell them how they are missed. Tell them not to fear. It's gonna be alright. With us down here. Let them in, Peter. Let them in, Peter.